This kind of thing was too crude for you.
People can usually adjust to things when they're honest with themselves. Are you honest with yourself, Mr. Forrester?
Hmm?
Do you practice what you preach?
What do you mean?
Accepting things the way they are, meeting people halfway. Well, that was very good advice you gave me.
Look, get down with it, will you?
You'll hurt yourself. You know, these people that you talk about, these fair green... Well, these people that are frightened, they usually do one of two things. They run or they attack. They keep challenging. They keep fighting back. And that's exactly what you're doing.
Me?
Well, you're so scared. You're so frightened of others not accepting you, disliking you. And you make sure of it.
Of all the crazy ideas.
Well, sometimes it doesn't work out. At least not here. Not with Mr. Faber and Rowdy and all the others. They see through you. In spite of yourself, they see through you. So how does it feel?
I don't know what you're talking about.
The bandage.
Hmm?
Is it comfortable?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, here, I'll clean it in this. Get yourself another shirt.